French LD is now running, so I thought I would show you the fast flow tap set up on the LD with the carburetor. Unfortunately, I've had to run it at the front of the carb slightly, which is a bit annoying, but there's no room to get it in. You have to make some compromises somewhere when you're doing a reed valve kit. So there she is, all ready. Just got to get the timing set up now, and then I can start looking at the jetting. But as you can see, she's now running.